Sometimes knowledge is a curse, Ed. After this happened, things changed.